stuff is, you know, Belt and Bear 101 isn't running, so it's just piled up, backing up. It's just probably sand that was left over from before, but it's got that boot pooped out, and I was going to do a repair on that boot, and it's it won't allow with all that pressure on it. If you could and relieve that out, that would be fine. I was going to try to do something else, but that would work even better.
Hey, Nate, I got a 311 on 101.